reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted. Not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial.
Can't nobody do a job right but me around here. I tell you what. as it gets. Drink up now. Good, don't it?